until now.
Yeah, Jimmy? Where are you?
Hey! Can you see me? Up here! There's something I want to show you. Do you think you can possibly make it over this way?
On my way. Stay right where you are. She's got something to show us. I'll go.
By yourself?
Yeah, it's faster that way. And who knows what she'll do if we take too long.
Good point. We'll stay here and take care of whatever comes our way.
Keep going. You'll be able to see it pretty soon.
This better be worth it.
You made it! I'd expect nothing less from an expert adventurer.
And what?
First.
I don't know where I'm supposed to.
Do you see that?
Let me.
What are those things?
And what are they?
They're it's a...
Right.
Well.
Uh-huh.
Exactly.
What's with that statue?
You mean, I suspect...
What are those spheres moving around?
They're... that's funny.
Looks like the Empire knows my weakness.
Oh. Are you admiring that big black Apkallu over there? Isn't he the cutest thing? Oh, I just want to take him home with me.
No, no, and let me say from experience, you do not want to get near that thing. Hey, it's that Chocobo.
Oh, no! What's he doing here? He's my partner, you know? I can't really look after him properly while I'm in the middle of my research, so I let him eat whatever he wants, which happens to be quite a lot.
Huh. What kind of machine is that?
I believe it's this world's version of a teleporter. I found myself right next to it when I came to, so it may have brought me here.
What do you mean?
You know, that I racked my
brain. Sure.
Oh.
You mean...
Very real.
Well, that should about cover it. Probably can't.
Sounds good.
That's quite a story you brought back down with you. No wonder.
I'm kinda j- but we mustn't.
Yeah.
Oh.
I never heard of Kayan before.
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship? Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Watch out, Yajime!
I'll distract him. You guys...
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too curious.
You want to talk.
Watch out!
Let me help!
Whoa. Was that a spell?
I just so happen to know a little bit of Arcana. Leave that healing to me!
You can't do that.
How the hell should I know? Just focus on the task at hand.
Knocked! Get a move on!
Iggy, look out. Their best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, is it?
That's crossing the line. Sorry! Let's finish it off.
No holding back. That takes care of that.
Tell me.
Just a...
No!
So is...
Not si-
a friend of
Well, it's... Her name has been...
The Empire's...
I'd like to...
Indeed.
Then I say we... Check it!
Meteor!
Throw down with those Ixel?
It depends on what kind of reception we get.
Jimmy, didn't you say they almost captured you?
Yes. I was so scared. If my chocobo hadn't been with me, who knows what would have happened? To think of all the horrifying things they could be doing to me right now.
Oh, whatever those horrifying things are, I definitely don't want them being done to me.
Well, we're glad you made it to safety. Numbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Here it comes!
Don't argue! Just go, Nott!
Never end.
Okay!
False move and we're done for. We can...
Healing for you? Here it comes! Healing for you?
I'll kill you, man!
Physic! Here it comes! Physic!
So unwieldy this machine is!
Healing for you? Physic!
Confusing these buttons!
Here it comes! Physic! I did it! Got him right where we want him!
So unwieldy this machine is!
Healing for you?
Pronto!
Physic!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Physic!
Karuta, kill you all!
Impressive.
Is everyone all right?
Peachy, thanks for the healing.
I must say, the Ixali Beastmen seem all but hell-bent on seeing their so-called divine summoning to...
Well...
Gotta find a way...
This is the teleporter, I presume.
You think that...
Actually...
What?
I'm sorry.
I mean, you...
Yeah,
If it was me, I probably would have just turned tail and run.
We appreciate you helping us understand the situation. Why not allow us to help you in return?
Exactly.
After all.
Wow, guy.
There, I should be able to... Mr. Chunkabo,
what you doing over here?
I'm amazed the big guy even made it over here.
He's a faithful steed. Bet he'd do anything to protect his partner.
And I just wish he'd go a little lighter on me.
Unto me, I would feast upon your ether. None shall stand against the wind.
The odds are against us.
Take this.
Your infamous son, go hunt!
enemy's movements and don't...
Yep, right. Got it.
My power is limitless, my children legion!
Kanto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm impressed!
It's not that...
You are beneath me! You're mine!
Watch yourself!
Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't.
You are beneath me! Stop it in the wind! You are mine! Your insolence shall not go unpunished!
Opening.
Fronto!
Right here!
I don't know whose voice I'm following, but as long as you're helping me out, I'm with you!
Come on, Mr. Nice Guy!
Is it over?
Hey. Want to grab a picture while we're...
Sure.
A picture?
Yeah! Ready or not? One for you, Yajime.
Oh, wow.
Hey, I found...
Wow. It just might...
I'm ready to make anything you want. Come back anytime.
Huh.
Hold on.
Perhaps you can't. Hey.
Surrender yourselves unto me. I would feast upon your ether. None shall stand against the wind.
This doesn't look too good.
Quite the indeed.
Want some?
Miggy!
Prayers!
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
One false move and we're done for.
Just keep it together, Crossjaw.
Get them!
Pull it together, Crossjaw. Wouldn't want to make a fool of yourself with Cindy watching.
Yeah!
One false move and we're done for.
Watch out, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
My power is limitless!
Nice one, Bronto!
It's not easy!
Don't sweat it.
Get them!
Yeah.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
There are just so many fascinating things in this world. It's all done. I wonder what you'll bring me next.
Yourselves unto me. I would feast upon your ether. None shall stand against the wind.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Welcome to my little shop.
Hmm.
Hey, I think I'll do a little Arcana study.
Huh?
Surrender yourselves unto me. I would feast upon your ether. None shall stand against the wind.
This is gonna take a while.
What?
You're a nice guy.
I will wipe you all out.
Never end.
I'll take any old thing you've got. I wonder what you'll bring me next.
On your ether. None shall stand against the wind!
This doesn't look good.
Bring it on!
Limitless, my children, legion!
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Want some?
It does move.
How about this?
Okay. Oh, are you ready for this? Boom! Hell yeah!
Solid!
No, try this on for size.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Let it go!
There is no escape. No hope. None.
Kevin, go play games.
No mortal should possess such power.
Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Magnificent.
Hey, I think I'll do a little arc. Hina, steady. I'll take any old thing you've got. Yeah. I wonder what you'll bring me next.
Thank you.